little bones.
Okay, if we're gonna catch this brutal bread, we're gonna need something to catch him with. This shabby old sack should do. Now we just need some bait.
Bones! My bones!
I've been thinking, Bap. Breadmaker said the wolf likes to eat bones. And just last week, we mined a couple loaves of bony pony bread.
Ooh, bread!
Now for the hard part. One of us will have to eat this magical loaf. In order to be the bait.
What?
Wow, thanks for volunteering. The wolf won't be able to resist your succulent bones.
Ah, bubble nuggets, I'm all pony and bony.